know what they're having at the palace now. Mushrooms from Switzerland, pheasants from England,
wine from Spain. 120 years old and £5 a bottle. And here sits the hero of the evening, missing it all.
Are you missing it all?
Of course not. The real and exclusive party of the evening is here. Besides, I know exactly what's happening at the palace. The Queen. Ferdinando. Taci, taci, Ferdinando. And the King, the poor little King, with 15 children in the Kingdom of Naples, and never an answer to give to his Queen. And here sits the British ambassador, bored and dreaming only of his last statue from Pompeii. And throughout the evening, there sits Lord Nelson, exhibiting his various moods one by one. Lord Nelson in a bad mood. Lord Nelson in a good mood. Lord Nelson in an exuberant mood.
Am I really such a dull fellow?
Only when you ask questions like that.
And now it's my turn to give you a little presentation. What mood is this? One guess.
Nelson, allowing himself to be just a little bit happy.
Nelson in love. Enjoy yourself. Forgive them, my dear. They're very, very young.
I have forgiven them.
That's the way people look at these things. They do not believe in a friendship between a man and a woman.
Do you?
Shouldn't have come. People will see you. They'll talk.
Let them talk. I don't care, do you? Are you sorry?
I'm only sorry for all the wasted years I've been without you. For all the years I shall have to be without you.
You'll come back, won't you?
I wonder if I shall. I feel that I should not. You are married, and I am married. In the magic and music of the ballroom, these things become rather blurred. But they stand out very clearly in the dawn. Your life is here. My life is there. We must obey the creeds and codes that we've sworn our lives to. I know that I must not come back. And I know that nothing in this world can keep me away.